I will share my screen. I prepared before, but last time we didn't lecture. Okay, today we will learn optative case. Turkish istek kipi. This form is used to express a wish. In modern Turkish, this form is not used with you, he, she, it, they. Instead, the form is generally used with I and we. We use only I and we. You can see this table. For example, positive, olumlu, negative, olumsuz. Positive question, olumlu soru. Negative question, olumsuz soru. For example, come, ben geleyim. This is istek kipi, istek. I want to come, ben geleyim. Negatif gelmeyeyim. Olumlu soru geleyim mi? Positive questions geleyim mi? Negative questions olumsuz soru gelmeyeyim mi? We learned before negative or me ma gelmeyeyim mi? For example, you talk about your friends. You said her geleyim. For example, we don't use you, it, he, she, it, because for example, this different. For example, you come, sen geleyim mi? No, we cannot use. Only we gelelim, biz gelelim. Biz gelmeyelim, biz gelelim mi? Gelmeyelim mi? Negative form, gelmeyelim mi? For example, bu akşam konsere gidelim mi? Do you know concert? Same concert.
Yeah, concert.
Concert. I ask you, gidelim mi? Together, for example, together gidelim. Like,
if we will go, will we go? So it's like to offer something like let's go, like
gidelim. Yes, offering, yes, offering. Gidelim mi, yapalım mı, let's go, hadi. But sometimes, for example, this example, biraz daha çalışayım. Biraz daha çalışayım means let's study a bit more. Let's study more a bit. For example, this is not offering. Biraz, do you know, some
little.
Yeah. Daha, more. Yarın erken kalkalım. For example, this is proposal. Tomorrow, mm-hmm. let's wake up early. This is proposal. Mm-hmm. Kalkalım. Kalkalım means wake up. Uyanmak. Mm-hmm. Haydi, mm-hmm. acele et. Actually, it is different because haydi, acele et. Acele etmek, do you know? Acele etmek, wait. Hurry up. Mm-hmm. Yes, hurry up. Let's hurry up, for example. Mm-hmm. Okay. Geç kalmayalım. This is proposal. Yani it means we shouldn't go late. Kitabını hemen getirmeyeyim mi? Kitap, book, you know.
It's book, yeah.
Hemen, immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Don't bring, getirmeyeyim mi?
Mm-hmm.
For example, we can do together this example.
Mm-hmm.
Ben seni dışarıda bekle.
Bekleyeyim.
Yes. Bekleyeyim. Biz sizinle
Just try.
Gelelim. Yes. This example is question. Sana çikolata al. Almak means buy.
Alayım mı? Alayım mı?
Yes. Alayım mı? Good. Fakir insanlara. Okay, I'm waiting because you can.
I'm waiting.
Yeah.
Can you turn back? Oh, yeah, I see. Mm-hmm. Wait. Mm-hmm.
Fakir insanlara yardım
et. Yardım et. It's like we or me. Fakir. What is fakir?
Actually, we don't use. For example, geleyim.
Mm-hmm.
Fakir insanlara yardım. Actually, it's also I and we. It doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. Can I say etlelim? You know, etlim.
Edelim. Because tea.
Edelim. Yeah, tea mixed to tea. Yeah.
Yeah. Edelim. We or edelim. This is we. For example, I edeyim, yes. Bu konuyu tekrar anlat. Question.
Mm.
You can You can say I and we.
Mm-hmm. Then, for example, anladım mı?
Anlatayım mı? Anlatayım mı?
Anlatayım.
Yes. Mm-hmm. We anlatalım mı? Yes. This, for example, this sentence, you can do I and we. It doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. And can I ask, what does it mean, tekrar?
Tekrar is again.
Mm-hmm.
Again and repeat, say. Konu, do you know konu?
I heard, but I forget.
Subject. For example, like
topic, subject, yeah.
Topic. Actually, for example, you talk about, you mean class, lessons, school, topic, general mm-hmm. subject. It doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. I understand.
Durakta sarı çizgiyi geçe. Mm.
Geçeyim.
Correct. Geçeyim is I.
Geçelim.
Geçelim. Yes, geçelim. Durak. Do you know durak?
Like bus station.
Yes, station. Ondan hoşlanmıyorum. Hoşlanmak.
To like.
Yes, to like. Ondan hoşlanmıyorum. Bence onu yanımıza çağırmak. Calling. Call.
Mm-hmm.
For example, first sentence, I don't like her. I don't mm-hmm. like him. Second sentence, I have to write negative, right?
Mm-hmm.
Bence onu çağıralım or çağırmayalım.
Çağıralım. Mm-hmm.
Çağırmayalım. Çağırmayalım. Bu yaz tatilde Bodrum'a
Gideyim.
Plural.
Gidelim.
Yes, gidelim. Yaz, you know.
Summer.
Summer, okay. Tatil, vacation.
Mm-hmm.
Holiday, vacation, tatil. Bodrum.
I know.
You know? Okay. Popular place.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hafta sonu beraber bir şeyler question.
Yapalım mı?
Yes, yapalım mı? This is a proposal. Haydi basketbol oynayalım. Okay, I think you understand.
Yeah.
Evet, okay.
Wait, but I need to, can I rewrite this, like, what we use for ban and for bis, which one?
You mean, how I understand?
Much more upper. Yes, this one.
Okay. For example, before we talk about I and we istek gibi optative case. Okay. Now we don't use I and we. Opposite like that. This is emir kipi. Emir kipi imperative case. This form is used to order to do or not to do something. I and we pronouns are not used in this form because a person cannot order to himself herself. For example, I angry you, for example. Come, go. This is emir. For example, lütfen derste sessiz olun. Lütfen be quiet. For example, be quiet. Please be quiet in the lesson. For example, olumlu, positive, sen gel, come. Olumsuz, don't come. O gelme. O gelsin. Gelsin. This is emir. Gelsin. Olumsuz gelmesin. Olumlu question, olumlu soru. Gelsin mi? Olumsuz soru gelmesin mi? Not we don't use we. Siz gelin, geliniz. Same. Gelin, geliniz. Negative. Gelmeyin, gelmeyiniz. Gelsinler, gelmesinler. Gelsinler mi, gelmesinler mi? Ona asla inanma. Do you know inanmak?
Believe,
yes. Asla, you never don't believe. You never believe him, for example. İnanma. For example, gelme. Toplantıya Gökhan da gelsin mi? This is question. Gelsin mi? Buraya do you know toplantı? Meeting.
Yeah.
Meeting. Buraya park etmeyin. Don't park. Don't be park. Maybe. Kolay gelsin. Kolay gelsin.
I know what that means.
Okay. We use a lot of.
Yeah, I heard it from Turkish series. I use it. And in real life, when I was in Turkey, the workers tell it to each other.
Yes, for in English, I think I hope your job, maybe.
Like kolay, it's easy, and gel, it's to come, like come easy, but it's translate if like in Turkish, like Turks use it like have an easy job.
Yes, yes, have an easy job. Yes, have a good job like that. Okay, we can do examples. Bu odayı hemen temizle.
Bu odayı hemen temiz, like you.
Like, can we just... like you, if you make like you, temizle. Okay, finished.
Mm-hmm.
If you make he, she, it, temizlesin.
Temizlesin.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of will be to me confused because like C and IN we use for you. So now I need to get used that if somebody use imperative case when they want to say he, she, it, like we don't use usually like o geliyor, and we use for example you o geliyorsun, and here is the use gelsin, so yes. It will be a little bit confused now.
Yes, for me. Confused.
Okay.
For example, temizlemek, you temizle, you temizlesin o, yani he, she, it temizlesin temizleyiniz siz, yani siz, you temizlesinler, they, onlar temizlesinler. You now confused or not?
No, I'm understanding. No, just
okay. You have
needed time to understand this.
Yes. Sekreter dosyayı bugün gönder questions. Sekreter is she.
Göndersin mi?
Yes. Göndersin mi? Derse geç. For example, here it's talk about you, for example. Mm-hmm. Derse geç kal.
Kal, just or just kal.
Kal is all positive. Negative?
Kalma.
Kalma, yes. Because we don't, generally we don't use you be late lecture. You don't mm-hmm. late lecture.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Kal is positive, negative kalma.
Mm-hmm.
Arkadaşınızla kavga et. Etmeyin.
Etme.
Yes.
Etmeyin. Yeah.
Siz.
Yes.
Etmeyin or etmeyin. Etmeyin. Etmeyin. Lütfen tuvaletleri temiz Kullan.
Kullanın.
Siz kullanın or
kullanınız.
Partiye mutlaka Ayşe de gelsin. Gelsin. Or gelmesin. For example, negative. Annenize yalan, yalan?
Lie.
Annenize yalan söyle.
Söyleme.
Söyleme it's you. General, siz.
Siz söylemeyin.
Söylemeyin, yes. For example, you say me only. If you say me only, söyleme. But if you say a lot people, general people, söylemeyin. Yağmur yağıyor, dışarı şemsiyesiz, çık. It rains, now it rains. You don't have to go.
Çıkma.
Yes.
So how I understand, I'm just want to check if I understand everything correctly. Optative case, it's when we want to offer something like let's do something, or it's better to do something, or I will do something more, like I wish I do something more and I will do this now, like order, propose, or offer and propose. And imperative case, it's to tell something like go, be silent, come, talk, or something like this. It's like to order something to do.
Yes. For example, but sometimes it is changing. For example, be quiet, for example. Actually, if you say be quiet, it's imperative, but you can courtesy. For example, you can say courtesy, be quiet. It is changing, but you are right. Talk, sit down, hurry up. It is imperative. Proposal and proposal like that. Another subject. Okay. Bilgisayarda oyun. For example, it is hard. For example, this sentence may be hard. Bilgisayarda oyun oyna. Okay. Ödevlerinizi yap.
No, I understand everything here.
Okay.
Like, don't play a computer game, do your homework.
Yes.
Bilgisayarda oyun you don't play. If you don't play, oynama.
Oynamayın. Because ödevlerinizi.
Oynamayın.
Yes. Oynamayın.
Ödevlerinizi yapın. Yapın.
Yes. For example, here if it is here, ödevlerini. Now,
yeah.
Oynama, yap.
Yep.
Yap. Okay, last Çok yorgunlar. Bu kafede biraz dinlen question.
Is it like to cease? Yes.
Yes, because they are tired. This coffee a little dinlenmek. Yani we.
We, it's like
dinlenelim. Lim mi?
Yeah.
For example, we are four people now. Mm-hmm. I say, they are very tired.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
I say, are there? Let me rest. Let me rest here a little.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Generally, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to not, I can wait.
I think I note everything already. Yes.
Okay. Finished.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I thought we can learn new vocabulary. Mm-hmm. Maybe maybe you know, I don't know. Pepper?
I don't know.
Pepper. This is pepper.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, interesting, but I forget.
Okay. Kağıt. Sorry. Kağıt. Yes, kağıt. Kağıt. But sometimes, for example, I assumed now I am in coffee now or restaurant. Mm-hmm. And can you give me pepper, for example?
Mm-hmm.
Not this. This is, for example,
paper. Yeah, I understand.
Yeah. Then peçete. Peçete.
Mm-hmm.
Do you? I think you know back.
Çanta.
Yes, çanta. I told you before cable.
I know that you told me, but I forgot.
Yes, cable is kablo.
Knife. I actually don't know the knife, fork, fork, and like a spoon. I don't know. I didn't learn them.
Okay. Knife, bıçak. Bıçak.
Mm-hmm.
Fork. A cup.
Mm-hmm.
Spoon.
Mm-hmm.
Kaşık.
Mm-hmm.
Furniture. Mm-hmm. Furniture, mobilya. Mobilya.
Mm-hmm.
Toy. Oyuncak.
Only it's sadece.
Yes, sadece.
Güzel.
Güzel. You know.
Lütfen.
Lütfen. I think I thought that you know this vocabulary, but maybe really.
Gerçekten. Gerçekten.
Large.
I know.
I know. Büyük.
Biliyorum. Ama unut.
Okay. Don't.
Büyük.
Büyük. Geniş. Büyük, geniş.
And the small, it will be küçük, yes?
Yes, küçük. A large means big like that. Maybe.
Belki.
Belki. Probably. Like that. Meat. I like meat.
I don't know how will be meat.
I like sheep meat.
I have no idea.
At? Yes. Sheep meat.
Just at,
yes. For example, sheep meat. Sheep, do you know? Kuzu. Koyun, kuzu. Kuzu eti. Kitchen meat, tavuk eti. For example. Kitchen, no, you know kitchen, tavuk.
Tavuk, no. Yeah.
Okay.
I know.
For example, fish. You know, balık.
Yes, actually, in Ukraine, balık called it's like a type of meat, not fish, just a meat. It's type of meat in Ukraine. And we have with Turkish language so many similar words. For example, when you ask me what it is durak, it's I need a little bit time to understand and to name it correctly on Turkish. Because in Turkish, durak means bus station, but in Ukraine, it is like a bad word to call person stupid or a bad person. It's like a bad word, so I need when somebody say to me, "Ben durakta şu an, duraktayım şu an." I said like, "What do you mean by durak?" And I didn't understand that durak it is bus station on Turkish, and I was just like, "Ah, okay."
how do you call Ukrainian durak?
Durak, it's like a stupid person. We can call it durak or like sen, like it's like aptal on Turkish. Sen aptal, it's like you ıtı durak.
No, I don't understand. I mean.
Bus station, зупинка, автобусна зупинка.
Okay. Maybe it's like so familiar.
No, and also, for example, bardak. Bardak, it is cup, but in Ukrainian language, it is house in somewhere. Bardak, it is house.
House.
like house, for example, you have your wardrobe is so messy. You have house in your wardrobe. У тебя бардак в шкафу. It's like, you have a house in your wardrobe.
In your wardrobe. Okay, I understand. Fish.
Balık.
I think you know dark.
Köpek.
Then cat.
Kedi.
Yes. Bird.
Bilmiyorum.
Kuş.
Kuş. Yes. I remember one singer. This is such his name. So.
You know man.
I don't know how will be man. And I know that woman, it's bayan.
Yes, bayan. Man, erkek.
Erkek. And it's also so sad for Ukrainians women because bayan on Ukrainian is a special so wide musical instrument. Adam. Yeah, I know that Adam is also like man or like what?
Yes, Adam also man, erkek, mm-hmm. Adam, man, same. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Bayan, woman, kadın, bayan.
But I think kadın, it's for example like wife, no?
Wife, no. Yes. Wife is, yes, same, like that. Similar.
Mm-hmm.
Help.
Yardım.
Now, if you make now, if it make now, yardım. Verb.
If to help, yardım etmek.
Yardım etmek, yes. Great.
Harika.
Harika. It's a lot of meaning. Harika, güzel,
mm-hmm.
Good, same.
Mm-hmm.
Poor.
Fakir,
yes. Sometimes poor use kötü, fakir, bad.
Mm-hmm.
Small, we told before, small, küçük.
Küçük. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Food.
I don't remember.
Tam. Dolu. Mm-hmm. Also talk. Talk means, for example, I am mm-hmm. full. I eat a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I am full. It means talk. Ben tokum.
Mm-hmm.
I ate a lot of food, for example.
Mm-hmm.
Last.
Son.
Son, yes. Son, also, for example, it lasts about 2 hours. Here, verb,
mm-hmm.
verb, lasts, verb, wait. Last verb. Sürmek. Zaman almak. Two mm-hmm. hours. Five minutes, for example. Sürmek. Zaman almak. Lady is official name. Hanım efendi.
Mm-hmm.
For example, sir, bey efendi. Mm-hmm. Hanım is woman, mm-hmm. bey by man. Immediately, you know, hemen.
Mm-hmm.
Hemen and çabuk.
Mm-hmm.
Problem.
Wait, seconds, please.
Okay, I wait.
Mm-hmm.
Problem.
Sorun.
Sorun. I am using German keyboards. That's mm-hmm. That's why I'm.
It's okay.
I'm writing wrong. About.
Hakkında.
Hakkında. And for example, it takes about 2 hours. It takes, for example, this way is about 20 kilometers. About. Hemen hemen. Yaklaşık yakın. Yaklaşık.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it?
I don't know.
Business is similar job.
Mm-hmm.
İş and işletme.
Mm-hmm.
İşletme it means factory.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, never.
Asla.
Asla. Hiç.
Hiç. Mm-hmm.
Still.
I don't remember.
Hala.
Mm-hmm.
Hala. Important. Important.
Önemli. Önemli.
Önemli, yes. Everyone.
Her şey.
Not everything. Everyone.
Hepsi.
Herkes.
But, and all hepsi.
Actually, yes, because, for example, you talk about people. Herkes, mm-hmm. You talk about, for example, your homework, hepsi.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I understand.
Now finished, but for example, everyone, everything, anymore.
I don't know. And can I ask how to translate olmaz? What does it mean?
Olmaz.
Mm-hmm.
Olmaz. In English?
Yeah, on English, how it will be translated.
Olmaz. It is not possible.
It's like impossible. Olmaz.
Mümkün değil.
Mm-hmm.
Mümkün değil.
Mm-hmm.
Possible means mümkün.
Mm-hmm.
Mümkün. Olmaz. For example, can you ask me, can you give me your phone, for example? Mm-hmm. I say you olmaz. It's not possible.
Like, mm-hmm. And olur. I just heard say that many people say olur, olur mu during questions, and they didn't understand what does it mean.
Ha, okay. Yes, olur mu, olmaz mı, olur, mm-hmm. Olur is okay. Olur. Okay. Like that.
Mm-hmm. And if questions like, is it okay? Olur mu? Is it normal? Yes.
Yes. Is it okay? Olur mu? Is it okay? Olur mu? Is it possible? Olur mu? Same.
Mm-hmm.
For example, I made something. Mm-hmm. Is it good? İyi mi? Mm-hmm. Güzel mi? For example. I say anymore. Anymore. Artık.
Mm-hmm.
For example, artık sütü seviyorum. Artık I like milk anymore. Mm-hmm. Artık sütü seviyorum gibi. Mm-hmm. By the way, do you listen Turkish podcast or film?
I watch Turkish series and I listen Turkish music.
My music, okay. Because, for example, sometimes you will hear different vocabulary. You can ask me, and you can look translate.
Yeah, that's why I ask you, because I heard all of the time in the song of the song Olmazsan Olmaz, the song of Güliz Ayla, and I didn't understand. I understand that olmaz, it's impossible, but olmazsan, like, it's impossible to you, or what? San part.
It means, for example, if you not be, everything is, it is not possible.
In one word, it means like, if you didn't work, it wasn't possible. Yes.
Yes. For example, you love mm-hmm. any man. You love any man. For example, mm-hmm. he left you. Okay. You are sad. Okay. You say him,
mm-hmm.
olmazsan olmaz. If you don't be here, everything mm-hmm. is finished for me.
Mm-hmm. I understand.
Okay.
No, I understand. Just I now understand the meaning of the words of the song. Can I?
Actually, according to English, it is not. It is not available sentence. Olmazsan olmaz. Yeah. No. they don't use olmazsan olmaz.
Yeah.
Yes. For example, if your lessons don't be everything won't be. Senin derslerin olmazsa
mm-hmm.
şey olmaz. Yani you cannot be successful, you cannot be enrolled university.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Understand, yeah.
Derslerin olmazsa hiçbir şey olmaz. Nothing.
Mm-hmm. Like, okay.
Okay, it's 10 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. It's so late for you.
You, according to you, 9 o'clock.
Yeah, according to me, 9, but according to you, 10. It's late.
Yes. Okay. Wait. Paylaşımı duraklatıyorum. Okay. See you next time.
Yeah, see you.
İyi geceler.
İyi geceler.